Okay. Valorant. All right. Here we go, guys. Team. Wait, are we playing Team Skara again? Well, guys, that's gonna be. That's gonna be something, but we're ready to go. Once again, guys, I feel bad about the whole, like, obviously it was a weird scheduling thing with the tournament and all that. It kind of sucks, but there's no avoiding it. I mean, either way, it kind of worked out. Hopefully they didn't have to wait too long for us, but I mean, at the end of the day, I'm just gonna say, guys, if they had to wait for us, it's because the other rounds lost too fast. I'm just kidding. That was a joke. But anyway, let's do the finals. I think it should be soon. We'll be all ready to go. And you know, I do feel bad that they did have to wait a bit for us. So, all right. Okay. There we go.
Ooh.
No, God, yeah, I'm back, like, guys. I'm back.
Loud.
Hey, you're just
welcome
in time,
guys.
I made it back.
I got 2 5-stars back to back in Genshin. I'm feeling lucky.
No shot.
I got the
Which
new
one?
Five
Did
star, and then I rolled Mona right after. Back to back 5
Mona?
Stars.
Mona? The wizard girl?
Hey, you actually know. You play the game?
No, I saw Toast and Yvonne be sponsored, and those are one of the only 2 characters I saw.
I think she's one of the more popular ones, I think. Anyway, you guys ready to win?
Yeah.
Get in here, buddy.
All right.
You don't need her.
Guys,
chickens?
You know the rules, right? If Skara beats me, I'm going to buy Tarkov and play it with him one day with Lily.
Damn.
Yep, that's the deal. Lily said we both play Tarkov with Skara one day if we lose.
I do remember Lily saying that.
Yeah.
Why do you guys sound so weak?
I remember her kind of saying she didn't want to, but I mean, that's the whole point of the bet, right? Like,
I took a 20-minute nap.
Oh.
Yo!
What?
I just got the RGX blade in my shop.
What's an RGX blade?
Oh my
god. How come my
Valorant's
not opening?
It's over!
Oh.
Because my Valorant's not opening.
You guys can just AFK.
Oh my god, the Oni shorty. Holy fuck, I've been waiting for this forever. I've been waiting for this for like months.
All right, guys, I'm waiting for Valorant to open. I don't want to accidentally end the process because it might
God, this is so free.
See if I can bootstrap package game. There's no way that's important, right?
Oh my god.
Let's try one more time.
I've been waiting for this for so long.
Oh, it's working. I guess it was the bootstrap package game. Hopefully that wasn't important, because if it was, this is going to be awkward. But, best of 3 or best of 1? I actually have no idea. We'll just play until it's over. But honestly, guys, I'm just going to say it. I did not think our team would make it to the finals. I didn't even think we were going to win. Like, I know I've said it so many times, but we have the lowest ranks in the tournament. I thought we were going to get rolled. So, I don't know. I know I've mentioned it a lot, but I'm actually just surprised. We were the lowest ranked team.
No.
And I know rank isn't everything,
get us amped up.
I didn't think we'd actually make it here. So,
sing along.
I was pretty lucky. Anyway, no matter what happens, I think our whole team is pretty proud we made it this far when we didn't think we would.
I'm on the bleachers.
Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find out
what you're looking for.
My
has
Valorant
been here
is
the whole time.
If you can see that I'm the one who understands
is
you.
Is that DMCA-able?
You belong with me.
Well, my team's in a good mood, so that's a good thing.
Too bad we only have me and Danny synergy. We lost the team synergy.
She just cheered, Captain.
let me try and close it again. Okay, I'm going to close it and reopen it, and hopefully that fixes it. I think you're safe from DMCA because it sounded so... Oh, God. You might be right about that one, but... come on, work. I mean, it's opening. It's just like stuck on loading or something. I don't know. I think it's just stuck on loading. I'm not.
I was just talking to John Jody last night about how I wanted this knife so bad.
Well, something's definitely wrong. I just. Maybe we just let it load?
50 duels at IKEA.
We just let it load, maybe? When does it start? I don't know. I'm trying to get my Valorant to open up, but it's like stuck on, not a loading screen, it's like on the opening screen. I don't know how to say it. Do we just wait? Maybe we just wait. That worked last time. What was the score before? It was a tiebreaker, 14 to 12. Ooh, wait, yeah. I can't even alt F4 out. What's happening now? Okay. Not really. Huh. Hold on. Control Alt Delete End Process again. Oh, it does say Valorant's not responding on the task of manager. Okay. I guess I'll close it again and then. All right. Well, something's definitely wrong with it. I just don't know. I might have to reset. I don't know. I mean, the login's working fine. It's just when the screen opens. Okay, I'm going to open it, not touch anything, and go to the bathroom.
Bringing trash talk to fucking custom lobby. Hey, let's have a fun and fair game. Imagine being positive.
Okay, guys, I'm pretty sure it's broken. I may have to, All right, my Valorant is most definitely broken. Wait, it doesn't say not responding this time. It's just weird, because this happens with Valorant so often. Okay, let's maybe we try and end it again and then, okay. I might have to, I don't know, I might have to like reset the computer or something, I'm not sure. Okay. Run it in admin mode? I guess we can try that because resetting the computer is always kind of a hassle.
Beauty of the blade?
Okay.
Oh. You weren't supposed to hear that.
Please work.
Oh.
Please work.
What do you want?
It's weird because it happens with Valo like a lot.
I have Genji's sword now.
Oh.
Okay. Yep. I'm pretty sure it's broken, guys. I think I'm gonna have to try and reset, hopefully, and maybe that'll fix Valorant. I don't know. Maybe this? What did I even do? Okay, I'm just gonna remove everything that looks like Valorant, except for Vanguard, and see if it works. I don't know. Maybe this? I don't know. Let's see if, all right. Do this. All right. Hopefully it works. Looks like they told us we have a few minutes, but it's my Valorant is just scuffed out, so I'm trying to get it to work here. But okay. Okay, yeah, it's definitely, I'm pretty sure Valorant is broken. So I'm going to have to probably reset it. And if that doesn't work, then maybe I won't be able to play. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, guys, I think I'm going to have to reset it. And if that doesn't work, then Valorant's just broken. So I don't know. Let me try to.
Are we waiting on Sykkuno? Are we waiting for something else?
Yeah, I'm going to try and reset my computer because my Valorant's not working. Okay. I'll be back. All right, guys, my Valo is broken, so we're just going to have to, I guess we'll just reset it, and hopefully it works. And if not, then either they can try and replace us for the finals, or we just give up. I don't know. But if we can't play the game, then that's going to be a big problem. Anyway, I'm going to reset it, and if that, hopefully that fixes it. All right. All right. If this doesn't work, guys, we're doomed. But let me, I need to set up my stuff again, guys, because I'm kind of a scuffed streamer, and I set up my my OBS every single time I turn the stream on. Wait, the camera's kind of laggy. Just me. Nah, whatever. Too late now. I don't care. Why is it doing that? How do you fix the camera? Oh, whatever. Guys, everything just goes wrong. Everything just goes wrong. Wait, can we just turn it off and on again? Or what if we click deactivate? And then we just activate again. Yeah. I don't think that really fixed it, but now whatever. It's too late now, guys. We don't want to keep them waiting any longer. So hopefully it'll fix itself somehow. But other than that, let's just get all the things set up so we can actually play the game. Reset. Guys, I'm not resetting the computer for like the third time. That's too much. All right. We got that. Let's rejoin the call. Try to.
I mean, just that. Do a little salty.
I mean, okay. Sykkuno's back.
Yep, I'm back.
Does
the Valorant work? So I'm about to open it.
Epic.
All right. If it doesn't work, it's all over, guys. It's just all over. All right. Well, the camera's kind of... You guys see it too, right? It's not like ultra bad, but you can tell it's like a little smidgen morsel of lagginess in there. All right. I mean, sometimes it's happened before and it usually just goes away on its own. So I don't really know, but we'll see. No, it's frozen again. Oh, wait, it's back. We're actually in Valorant, guys. I'm going to try unplugging the camera and plugging it back in. See if that does anything. I'm not really sure if it will.
It's got to be just one match.
All right, unplug. plug of the camera.
I think it's one match. The worst, like, the
plug
reason
of the camera
I think
back
it
in.
Might be best
and if that doesn't work, then unfortunately we'll just have the laggy camera. And
technically it's tied.
That's gonna be that.
But because we came from loser's bracket, we are the winners.
Oh. Okay.
Is that working? Wait. Oh, it's better. It's better, I think. Seems a little better to me. All right. It's a little bit better, isn't it?
Ooh.
I don't know.
Ah.
All right, guys, I'm ready. Valorant's working now, so
let's go.
Okay, it's time.
It's time.
It's best of one.
We're going in, boys.
Oh, best of one. Okay.
Thank God.
Okay. Yeah, I feel like it'd be too long, right? We'd be playing for like up to hours if we had to. All right.
Okay. Well, is anyone able to invite Sykkuno? I got it.
Ray invited me.
I'm gonna just
guys,
stay ready.
We lost to them this morning, so we literally have nothing to lose, right? Because like, if we lose, it's just like, oh yeah, that was what everyone expected.
Yeah, because
it already happened. It a rematch.
Exactly.
We already lost once, so it's like, if we lose, it's like,
might as well FF on round four.
Let's just FF.
No, what I mean is, but if we win, I mean, if we win, it'll be an upset. What I'm trying to say is, we have nothing to lose.
If we're expected to lose, let's just lose.
I'm saying we have nothing to lose because if we win, it'll be a big twist.
I think losing's in our blood.
It'll be what a twist.
Like genetically, we're supposed to lose. You know?
Well, we already lost to them. We literally already lost.
Guys.
Well, what I'm saying is we have nothing to lose,
you
which is
stats,
a good thing,
because
that means
stats,
if we win,
right?
It's an upset.
Second, you really think it's going to be red, red twice in a row and not red and then black?
Stats say we're going to lose.
Sean, have you gone gambling before?
Twice. With
and
you
you've
and
done
I lost
that
all,
and
I
it
lost
didn't
all my money.
Make you lose all your...
I lost all my money. It was $40. I lost all my money.
Yeah, I've heard that before, and that's exactly what?
Who said ready?
What, huh?
Hey. I said ready. I said ready. We're ready to go.
We're ready.
Oh wait, is Lily here?
Lily?
Lily's. She's okay. Why does she sound so dead?
We're here.
No, she's here. She's here and ready to win.
She's so alive.
All right, y'all know what it is. We do the thing again.
All right.
All right.
All right, guys, I've been holding out. I've been saving this special champion or agent for one last round.
Oh, God.
Is he Japanese?
Yup. No, I'm trolling. I'm trolling. I'm playing Chamber. I'm trolling. I'm trolling. I'm playing Chamber again. Look, Chamber's been working. I'm just gonna. I'm gonna play what we're good at.
Just sat there like pause. Like pause.
What do you mean?
Sykkuno pause.
Uh-huh. It could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse. I think.
Oh, gosh.
All right, guys. Look, we've got nothing to lose here. Even if we lose, we made it to the finals further than most people thought we would.
Yeah.
We did a good job. Chip. We did a good job
we
here.
We did.
Yeah. Put in a good effort.
Chip.
All right.
What's our nice strat?
Just marked it.
We are attacking. What's the better site, A or B?
A.
Let's see. What map
probably,
is this? Split?
Probably A, right? A's cleaner.
Yeah, A's cleaner for knifing.
They got all those corners to hide. All
right, here we go, guys. It's gonna be the finals. This is for the children, guys.
Dude, I have an idea. What if four of us show A and I plant the bomb B?
Oh, that's a good idea.
I like it.
Give him the bomb. All right, Sean. If they run into you, you just kite around.
Hey,
guys,
I'll wait
until
I see five on the map.
Yeah.
We show four A and then we push through ropes and take heaven B. Then we'll have the high ground too. It's genius.
God.
We push through ropes, take heaven on B. We have the high ground. It's
my
over.
My God.
When I summon you guys, just come over, okay?
Okay.
Oh wait, I can't take that. I was just making noise.
One's Raptors.
Wait, I don't think you actually can take it. Can you?
Yo, guys, we gotta be careful because they can pincher you know us.
Oh no! Run!
All right, go B. Go through ropes.
Let's go to B.
Okay,
let's go B.
Everyone ropes to B. This is genius.
I like this.
Absolute genius.
Yo,
did I just hear a gunshot?
Get Sage. He's alone.
Get Sage.
No. Yo, back up now, brother.
Okay, now run.
Oh, God. We sliced each other. Help, they're coming.
Rain is alone.
Rain is hit once.
What the? Oh, God. Oh, I got one. Guys, guys, are you guys okay?
Yeah.
We're going down. There's only one Reyna. Get her, get her. Oh God! Wait, H-June's insane. Jesus, Jesus, we did it.
God, I love kids and charity and Christmas.
There, we're stabbing him for the children. What was that?
Wow, that was the biggest brain.
That was pretty big brain, actually. Yeah, I'm not gonna
pretty
lie.
Pretty huge. Pretty giant.
I say we just go B. I mean,
you wanna go B?
I feel like you have better guns, it's easy to push B.
I'm down. No. I'm down.
Okay, I'm down.
Yeah.
Can I go heaven to B? You guys care?
Yes, yeah, sure.
You can lurk. You can lurk.
I'm gonna go long because
well, they're gonna ice wall this. I just wanna break it.
I don't think they're gonna wall on eco though. All right.
I say we shift and then we burst out like when we're close.
Shifting.
There's no one here.
Oh, burst out. I'm taking
I'm on my way.
Oh God. Oh God. Anyone heaven? Oh, there's a guy there.
Oh.
Somebody shot at me.
Got it. Anyone behind me?
Nice.
Nah, bro. Oh, it's me. I got you.
Oh, he jumped down. He's down there.
Hell, hell, hell.
Yeah. Yep. Oh my God, we did it!
Say it with me, everybody,
guys.
Three, two, one. For the kids!
Oh, for the kids. I didn't know.
Doesn't care about the kids.
Did not know that's what you wanted to say. Did not get the memo there.
I didn't know we were saying that together.
Yeah, me neither. When did we plan that? At? Well, we're winning, so that's good.
Okay, now you guys want to slow it down?
Yeah, that would be a good play.
Okay, I'm dropping bomb. I'll go brick wall.
Wait a minute, my sword's not blue.
Here we go. For the kids. Yeah, I have no idea, but.
Viper wall B.
Okay.
Did they wall mid?
No, they walled. Oh, I saw.
Sage is up, you haven't.
See anyone?
I hope one person comes in
still
be heaven. Oh, nice.
Sean, I'm gonna try to back you up.
All right. I don't really see
anyone. Slowly come back over here.
Okay.
Actually, just chill there.
Okay. I don't think their team. Their
Sean,
team
stay.
Doesn't seem
run,
to
I'm
really
gonna run
eagle
A. I'm gonna run
a lot.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. They're gonna come B.
Okay.
You guys walk. You guys walk.
Walk.
I kind of want to grab the. Okay. I'm just gonna grab it. They're going B for sure, right?
Yeah. I think so.
I'm just running. I'm
He's getting good position.
Sykkuno, I can fight heaven. Lily and Avon, you guys play on site.
Yeah.
Good turret, Lily. We heard one tourist.
I hear sure.
One tourist.
No, I'm gonna hold sure guy.
Behind. That's okay.
I got sure guy.
Let's just chill here. If they show up heaven anywhere, we should be okay.
Two sure?
Teleport's gone.
No, they destroyed my teleporter. Ow. I shot him in the leg. He's kind of low, but he's healing. Oh, perfect.
Nice.
Nice, Danny. All right. Thank God Danny got him before he healed.
There's guns.
So he'd be low.
There's guns here, okay, when you guys come.
That was about as good as it gets.
I think so.
Right. We got him in the leg, but I mean...
Hey, guys, come.
I think we overcompensated. When he crouched, I tried to aim down. I think we overcompensated a little bit when...
Good work, everyone.
Let's go.
Nice.
Here we go.
Excellent. Okay, we always break wall
pretty well so
what.
Far.
Yep.
I
could just go Vandal, guys. I like the op a lot, but guys, I think we should buy out this round anyway, right? Even though we still have.
Yeah, you should buy out.
Yeah.
I think we just play smart. Just the operator, I like it a lot. It's fun to use, if we're sweating, we just don't buy it because this can do the job most of the time. And if we lose, our economy won't be completely bamboozled. So I'm thinking we go like this in case our economy gets destroyed.
I'm not by mid.
Let's even get a pick here.
June's with a marshal somewhere or some shit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'd say he's
really expected
screens.
Someone. I'm surprised nobody's holding either of those. It's kind of weird.
I want to smoke and go heaven. I hear one heaven. You think there's one behind here?
I'm kind of lurking.
I'm
kind of
looking
like
there's a crack.
Should we look towards B?
Left side, left side.
I heard rope.
Have your
vent. Wait. If they're going
let's take this.
Room.
Go B.
All right. Go B.
We're
I've got heaven on A actually.
Oh, Lily?
We're in here already.
Oh, what?
Behind here.
All right, guys. He's too good. I started shooting first. I hit him, and then he just headshotted. Okay. Our team's got a good push, though.
Oh. Before young Peter.
Oh, shit. I got it back.
I feel.
We have an advantage here, sort of, for the most part.
South of Molly.
Because we're on defense. Yeah. We got three people. For sure, someone's heaven.
Can they use Roomba?
Willie's kind of cringed in the corner.
Let's peek together. When they drop, let's swing together. Okay, Lily? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, one more.
Nice.
No,
perfect. Oh my god.
Behind box.
Behind the box. He might be somewhere. Yep, there he is. On the bomb. Oh, good try. Oh, he has to stick it. He has to stick it, though.
Oh, he has no time. No time.
I think it's too late, right?
Yeah.
I think it's too late.
Nice.
He can't escape.
Oh, thank God.
Let's fucking go. That's how we
fucking do it. Wait, that was perfect. He lost his gun, too.
Guys, well played.
Ooh.
That's how we fucking do.
It's kind of close, but we're doing it. Okay.
Nice job,
pretty well.
That was
4-0 so far.
That was really
good shit.
They play in the finals? Yep, we're doing the finals. It's a best of one, because obviously it'll take way too long if we do anything else.
What was Harrison playing?
I think he was playing A, though.
All right, here we go. Who will I spot first? They're winning. We're doing pretty well so far, guys. I mean,
yeah. Try and play slow, guys, and then we're going to break one.
Okay. All set up.
Teleport's ready. There we go.
Oh, they slowed me, actually.
Wide swing. This is kind of cringe, but... Nobody. Well, they kind of just let me grab the orb and didn't really stop me, so I...
Yeah. I have res, if you guys...
Damn, Peter's on site A. He actually killed me.
Anybody?
We actually tried to...
Top of box.
Oh, God, they were camping on top of the box, guys. Right here. All right. I mean, we tried, guys. It's just that they were camping on the box. We didn't see it.
Well, whichever site we go to, if we...
I jumped. Yeah, I mean, it happens, guys. It happens.
You hear one jumping inside mail.
Okay.
Let's try to go A.
Oh my god. Okay, that was a shot. Oh no, guys. Honestly, we had a good run. We had a good run, but...
What do I do?
We're just killing people. We're not trying to win the round.
Okay. Yeah, we can't win the round, so if they can get kills, that'd be great. There we go.
That's fine.
Let's see.
Just relax.
10 seconds left.
Soldier gun. One's right here. One's right here.
I mean, we can't win. I think they're just trying to, what's it called? He's trying to wall bang that angle through the box.
That's okay.
I'm going to need a boy.
Do you have ultimate? I can buy.
Fuck, that was my bad. I barely missed this.
Could have been worse, guys. I mean, still 4-1 and not terrible, I'd say. All right.
They're definitely aware that you're going to try to lurk every round.
Yeah, I'll just go with the team.
Okay.
I only saw Peter on site for this.
So Scar's mid, Ray's
could just
playing.
Go off and hope it kind of works out somehow or another.
Yeah. Ray was on the great.
I think it's going to be June and Peter playing A. They want to aim duel, huh?
They don't play in the smoke.
June's probably going to be playing what?
Smoke?
Oh, fuck. We have to break the ice wall, though.
Makes me a little nervous, but...
Maybe we can go
We could also just not. We just let it...
deteriorate. The smoke, I don't think, lasts that long.
We have to know if they casted it, though.
Smoking it again.
Peter's for sure.
The omen.
Yeah.
It's Peter.
Maybe we play through mid.
I'm down, actually.
Okay.
They used Roomba already, right?
Yeah, they did.
There we go.
You can stay there, Sykkuno, if you want to lurk.
Yeah, that's my plan. I kind of like this angle.
Mm-hmm.
We have to watch here, okay? There's no time that they could have come out being. I don't know if Ray lurks.
Ray?
The wall's breaking.
Peter's just going for this thing every time.
Oh, wall is just broke here.
No.
One's ramp?
Yeah.
You have like a sucker or anything for that?
Okay. For a ramp?
Or a concuss?
No.
I think it's like right. Okay, let's just swing together.
Okay. Smoking?
Nobody pushing at all.
30 seconds left.
Nice.
Nice.
Molly.
See if they go for a flank.
She's right side. She's right side.
If not. Oh, he's teleporting to B, I think.
They should have
CT. Right.
I'm pretty sure they're teleporting to B, and he was.
I think he might have TP'd B main. Okay, careful, B main.
Wait, on site, on site. I got him.
On B main.
Raise
on
B main.
10 seconds left.
You got the plants?
Oh, you can rest me too, Levan.
Yeah. Okay, perfect.
Just try to beat my body.
Yeah. I'm smoking for you.
Got one.
Is Yo, raise, nice. raise heaven.
I got it.
Let's go.
Nice.
Right, we got guns.
Very nice.
All right, not bad. We only got one shot with our ult. It's kind of worth it for the most part.
That was very well played.
Oh, God. All right. We have a lot of money.
Okay, so that time
the round's going pretty well. It's not all these games are pretty close, but like we're barely pulling it off.
I think he's just floating,
so
right?
Far.
He's just trying to guess.
Yeah, I think so. I think he's gonna like run around. Everyone
Maddie,
else plays standard.
For the sub.
Yeah.
Yeah, I flanked the flank, which was pretty good. And also, when I heard the Omen ult, I had a feeling he was teleporting to B, just because I saw him like spam smoking A. So
I'll help you break wall from left.
If I were to guess.
I'll shoot wall. Yeah, can you aim above?
Really seems to be holding.
Oh, no one's here.
All right.
I didn't see anyone cross close
here. Yeah, we cut noise again.
Everyone cut noise.
A little bit concerned.
Play A with them.
But...
Actually, I want to play A with you guys.
Okay, I'm down to 5-man. I think it's good to like 5-man execute a site just to know, let them know that it's like in our playbook.
Yeah. I'm on my way.
All right.
They heard Sykkuno steps.
Yeah, they heard it.
Could be bad, but...
Well, it's only one.
Nobody?
Here we go.
Taking heaven.
Oh, go on site, go on site. Nice kill.
Oh, there's another one.
Let's
only got a classic.
I'm back there too.
I got
Hasan. Nice. Okay. That's just B player.
I think that was an eco round for them.
I watch.
I really don't want to die here because I'll lose my gun and that'll cost a lot of money.
I have heal in 20.
I say we just kind of chill.
It's probably gonna be ropes if I had to guess.
Yeah. Oh, it's ropes, and I was putting out a robot to watch ropes. Guys, I was like, I'm gonna watch ropes by putting the robot there, and it was just perfect timing. The op, I didn't have an op. It was just a phantom.
Okay, 5 minutes strong.
I should have a lot of money. Yeah, I have like 7K. I'm surprised you didn't save for guns.
I think they
want to
spread out because they know shoppers, so they're watching for every little spot.
Okay.
So mixing up the 5-man plays is super good.
Pretty much like a blitzcrank, you know, and a not hooking.
Danny, you want to buy me an op?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
This is possibly a bad move, but I mean, we have a lot of money, so...
Nah, go for it, dude.
If you're feeling it, go for it.
Yeah.
Look, if it goes wrong, we just play normal again.
Yeah.
I can't see.
Oh, God.
How did he see me? I couldn't see anything. All right.
Smoking mid.
Well, guys, we pretty much walked in hoping to snipe someone. We just got blinded and then ulted. So it didn't matter what gun we had for that. We got. They used all their utility on us.
I wait for you. I think we kill right.
I think we just go and frag out.
Okay.
Okay. Not bad. I mean, we're gonna be in trouble. It's okay. It was a good try, guys. Didn't matter what gun we had.
I'm gonna play with you.
A little bit of a waste of money. Our team's actually holding on pretty well. It's gonna be tough because Danny has no health left.
Let me go first.
Yeah.
So. They're just gonna watch bomb.
That's fine.
Recovering it. All right. 2v2. It's a 2v2, but they're watching the bomb, and Danny has no health.
I think we can go for him.
Which means it's almost impossible because he gets shot anywhere and he's dead. So. Okay.
We probably have to start running soon.
It's okay.
Right.
30 seconds left.
I have stars and shit.
I mean, they can try, but it's...
When we get close, can you give me a
This is such a hard push. There's like 50 different angles you can get hit from.
I think I see.
Not 50, stars? But...
I gotta go. Oh, they're both there, both there.
There he was. Oh, he knew where he was gonna peek, but he...
That's hard.
Yeah, that's hard.
Yep. Hard, hard place to push. You just go safe again.
I have ulti as well.
We'll go safe again, because if we lose another round, we're not going to be able to afford it.
Okay, Viper doesn't have ult. I actually want to go fast B.
All right.
Okay.
Okay.
Fast B. Sure. All right, sounds good.
Do you want to break wall, cut noise, and then go fast? Or...
Yeah. I want to play as slow as possible. I want them to not know like where the fuck anyone is.
We're executing, but not like fast.
Lily has ulti too.
Here we go.
Wait, I'm gonna
make
play.
Make sure to be quiet, okay? Don't make any noise at B.
Oh.
We satcheled. They're playing aggro.
Well, there goes that, guys. We didn't get much of a chance to didn't get much of a chance to fight back there, but that happens a lot, guys. I mean, yeah. Okay. Hopefully, our team can do a little better.
Played on his wall last time.
All right, guys. I mean, it kind of sucks, but with this current skill gap, it's pretty much if we run into him, we just die. So, it's kind of weird, but I think a lot of it's gonna come down to if we run into him first, we'll probably die. If we run into anyone else, we have a chance to get a kill. But it's almost
nice kill.
Can we go? Just because
of the reaction. I'm gonna ult you guys so you guys can run.
Like by the time I see him, he's already shooting, and I haven't even started aiming yet, just because I have slow reactions. All right.
There we go. I'm play for main.
I mean, we still have the advantage. I'm just, my teammates are really good. I just wish I was like, I don't know. How do you get faster reaction times, guys? I tried practicing earlier, and it was like, some rounds I would just do really well, and other rounds I'd do, well, I wouldn't do really well, but like, it was very inconsistent. It didn't feel like I was getting better the more I practiced. But I don't know.
Oh my god,
Sean! You're crazed!
Oh my god!
You aced him!
Did we even see anything?
I think Lily has a lot you want to purchase for me.
Yeah. I had to play the fucking music of champions. Thanks, Lily. Did that.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, Sean, you're carrying!
That was insane, Sean!
You're crazy.
Guys, this is for Team Lily. We're all a team. That was a great plan. I'm glad you guys won the wall.
He said, what's up, friends, I think, right?
Bing chillin'.
Yeah.
Bing chillin'.
Be having this, June?
Yep. I wanna go. I wanna go.
Close.
Jesus, he's crazed. He's crazed, I tell you. No.
Oh, I messed up, Molly.
That's okay.
Okay, smoke you guys?
Can't you, pick it up, or...?
I guess.
Let's just kind of chill over here.
Elbow's not cleared yet.
I'm watching heaven. I'm gonna try and...
No!
He might be coming
in. June was mid.
June's mid. Probably going ramps. A gift. Good slow. Two ropes.
Two ropes.
Oh, he just held right there, yeah.
There's no way they expect me here. As long as no one comes from CT, and I'll know if they do because of my robot. Huh? Wait, how did they get there? My robot. Wait, we planted already?
Yeah.
Nice try.
How even? He's too good,
so
guys.
Sorry.
He's... Jesus.
No, he came from CT.
All right. I mean, I hit him and then he just insta flick headshot. There's not no way to really play better than that unless I just had better aim, which I don't. So,
okay, I'm one.
Guys, I hit him. I hit him twice.
Okay.
No, I'll make some magic happen.
Okay.
Dude, I just jumped on my
chair. This. It's funny. Yeah, it's tough. It's tough, guys. I feel like we keep running into him too. If we run into anybody else, we have a chance to beat them, but...
The only thing I'm worried about is...
Yeah, we just don't have anything against that, I mean...
I'll jiggle peek.
Okay.
Do you want me to help you break mid wall, or...?
There we go.
You might be just playing it. I'll be
alright. Maybe we'll try something weird. Peter might be right here. When the smoke disappears...
He smoked and,
I was kind of hoping he'd be there.
And by ball?
He wasn't.
Let's go.
Nice.
Where?
Are we going B?
Let me draw them A. Okay. And then we go A. Sorry, we go A.
You're going to draw them A and we're going... Okay.
I'm going to smoke for you guys.
Don't see anybody.
I'm running sewer. They hear me. I'm just going to go with the team.
Jesus.
Nice.
All right, guys, they're too good. I'm telling you, I feel like... Our team isn't bad, but it's so hard to beat it when they just have better aim, better reflexes. I can't even react to it.
We take a B. Okay. Okay, just now run, now run, right. Now we run. Okay.
The aim, yeah, guys, it's tough. I mean, the fact is, they are like immortal players for a reason. So it's really hard to beat it when they just have better aim and better reflexes. But we're trying.
Spirited trade.
30 seconds left.
All right.
Can I ult for you guys?
You're still winning. We're still winning, but I'm not contributing much because basically I feel like if I'm against someone better than me, I just get rolled no matter what, which sucks because it's just going to come down to who I run into. If I keep running into people like half their team, I think the only players I have a chance against are Skara and Ray. And even Ray's better than me, but not so much better that I don't have a chance. So it's like, it's just tough, you know?
Nice. That's
cool. My team's doing great.
4K, 5.
Just walking around and killing everybody.
Dude, I had like the weirdest timing. I went right in between Ray and Harrison. Like I barely squeezed
Vandal again.
Them.
All right.
Hey, Lily.
You guys are doing great.
Or wherever it is.
No. You guys want to try fast A? I have ulti.
Yeah, we could do fast A.
You want to do the jet dash? Right.
Do this?
Yeah, I'll suck.
All right. I mean, I'm not doing very good. We are winning, so it's weird to complain, but like, it's just like a weird feeling when like, I know I can't contribute that well, because like,
just go right away, Sean.
I just don't have the aim, guys.
Sucking.
Nice trade.
All right.
Okay, go on site. I got you guys.
Dude's on site.
Okay, we're going to fight him.
Elbow.
Did you get it?
Yeah. He could have went to screens. Elbow.
Oh, then I got him. Go.
Nice. I'm planting, and then I'm going to go camp in a corner.
Yeah, I like that. Oh, we're staying.
Oh, I can't. The slow. Oh, God. The slow. That was our team slow. It's fine. We're still going to win. We're still going to win. Bad time. No, guys, I was going to hide in the corner. But our teammate slow made it so we couldn't walk in the corner. Oh man, I'm pretty sure that was our team slow, but maybe it was Skara. It was a good slow by Skara, guys. I think.
I'm so sad.
Yeah, Skara really clutched that one, guys. He got us with a slow, and then he really clutched that round.
That was really good.
Super good. Trust me, my Astra way better on defense. Switching
sides. Here we go. Oh, knife again,
don't
right?
Don't buy.
Ooh.
There we go.
Shall we,
It was Yvonne. Oh, I know, guys. You can tell by the color. But it happens. I think it was... it bounced the wrong way.
Or just one person going mid.
All right. The last one. The last knife.
Do we want to, like, hide somewhere?
Like in, vents? The vents? Hey, Yvonne. If they're not here, grab the orb, okay?
Okay.
I protect you with my samurai blade.
I'm trolling. All right,
also,
here we go.
Just want to avoid the 9-3 curse.
Oh, God, Skara's shouting out my code. Good old Skara, guys. He's a real one. He's not a real one.
Oh,
B, I'm coming. Oh, they're running in like a ball.
I
crunched my foot. Wait, that she was ducked? You're trolling. She ducked and it didn't stab her. That's so troll. I should have had it. I should have had it. I didn't know that if she ducked and it didn't stab her. It should have been a one tap.
Get Omen.
Nice.
What is happening?
I'm happy.
Guys, I should have had that. I should have had it, but she ducked. It didn't get it.
I'm gonna have it for you.
We won.
Well, I don't think I want it. I think you might get it.
Okay. Kind of doing it so far.
Dude, Sykkuno, you're a man.
Guys, I almost had Ray. I saw nobody was watching her back, but she was crouched, so I stabbed above her head somehow.
But they almost headshot her, right?
Guys, I have a sweaty plan. Sean, request like a vandal or something.
Whoa, that sweaty?
Yeah, you request a vandal.
Wait, do you
want
me to buy you a specter?
No, just give me a sheriff.
Okay.
All right. Here's the plan, guys. It's kind of Pipika clap, but look, I think Sean is absolutely cracked. So is Danny. Sean's got a few more kills this game and more assists, so I think he'll pop off a little more. We just give Sean the thing.
I think they're going fast.
You guys need to start coming. Maybe one anchor is that much.
I'm watching Evan.
Oh.
What?
Oh my God, Danny.
What?
Holy Jesus, he's gonna try and plant it, but I mean.
He has a Spectre, I think.
I think I heard him.
He's left? screens?
We have bomb.
Elbow.
We have bomb? Oh yeah, we do.
Yeah, we have bomb.
I'm slow.
We're on the stack.
Oh, he's got all four on ramp, site. Ramp.
I got this okay. Shit.
Actually, fuck, I just own him.
I ran into that.
You're concussed, bro!
Oh god, we did it. It's fine. It was worth it. Where's the vandal? I got it. Oh god, it was worth it. It was worth it. Jesus, he's insane. He's insane, guys.
That was the last time. That was the last time I ever taunted him.
Okay.
That's crazy.
Dude, he was concussed.
Let's see. Danny, come take the vandal.
Oh, I have one. I'm chilling.
Oh, you have one?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, does anyone need... Alright, well, I guess we'll
buy armor, Sean.
Yeah, you take it.
Ooh, yeah. Thank you.
Let's do.
Are you gonna play ramp second though? I'm gonna play mid side heaven then.
Alright, I'm gonna peek middle first and then.
Okay.
I'm gonna kind of do a weird champ play here.
They smoked me off here. Ramp.
Oh, my wall.
Oh, that was a weird wall, but
Oh, God, sorry.
Ow.
Okay.
That hurts.
Okay. June's going nuts. I only saw June though.
Nice.
I got him.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
All right, I don't think they expected that teleport. Swap to the Phantom?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're coming through.
Wait.
There's like two on Sykkuno.
Sykkuno, I've healed too, if I could see you.
If you can get there. Yeah. Oh, I missed. Good. All right, that one was just, I should have had that for sure. I just kind of missed. I was spraying, I should have tapped. We still got H, June. We got a good chance, don't we? Oh, okay. Never mind.
Okay, Omen is lit. He's on ramp.
Luna, thanks for the start.
We are probably on site. So one guy's just here.
Okay.
Yeah. Right
there. They didn't see you. Oh, that. Oh.
We got him. We did get him. That was a clean teleport. I kind of like this strategy.
Walk
I think
to
Toast
him.
Also you
jump on the box and knife him.
Pretty good plan. Yeah, Lily's got this, probably.
We have your gun up.
Oh!
Wow, that time.
You know, that was a 4v1, angle. I mean.
Yeah.
Alright, it is a 4v1, guys. This is a tough one. I have no money.
Yeah, I need a save.
Oh, same, yeah.
Time to do what Toast would do, guys.
Star.
If I were Toast, okay, I would be doing this. I would put this teleport here, cringe in the corner, and do this teleport over here.
Okay, I usually play on A. I guess that's
all right. Thank you.
I hear rope. Sewer rope.
Oh, I hit the.
Okay, it's
I hit
probably
the wall.
Harrison on sewer rope.
Yeah, I believe none of those hit him. I feel like some of those should have hit, but huh. Like it obviously wasn't a headshot, but like I thought it would go. Through. It doesn't go through the wall. I could have sworn it.
Oh, nice, Yvonne.
Okay, Yvonne got a good kill. All
right, Lily stays on site.
All right.
Okay, they're all in heaven.
78.
Okay.
All right, they're doing a pretty good job. It's gonna be tough.
Good work. Good work.
Wait, they got H June. Danny's got knives. He's kind of cracked with this.
Gun here?
Have yeah. Good chance.
I'm gonna contest
that
side.
Awkward, but he's got to take the gun. It's okay. He did damage.
That's okay.
I think he did 100.
One B main.
Oh, it's okay. It was a trade.
Ooh, one health.
And then, yeah, Yvonne's got it. Oh,
good save. Good time.
All right. It was a try, guys. It was a try.
Good
shot,
Yvonne.
We just need guns, I think. We don't buy these. Do we have? Oh, we don't. just do this again. I don't know.
I need an op, man.
All right, guys. It's kind of close. Kind of a little close, but
I'm gonna play on B this time.
I've got a kind of awkward plan here.
Reyna's mid.
Yeah.
Do you guys care if I go?
They kind of went wacko. Okay, they're still shooting. Hey guys, they're kind of going crazy mid. I don't.
Yeah, we don't have to hold it.
Eating and stuff. Yeah. Okay, I hear it.
Oh god.
Fail?
I don't have the cross to go for a ramp, so, you know, so they can maybe be back close to you.
Mm-hmm.
Playing a cheeky spot.
They're waiting.
Well, I can't peek. All I have is a judge.
Shit.
I think they're inside ropes. I don't know.
Yo, male.
Are they inside
two
ropes?
Two male, one B main. Okay. Ray Sash going in?
I'm gonna be.
Wait. Going in now. Noise. Huh?
Where even are they?
I'm a good shot. Nice.
Yeah, all four on site.
All I had was a shotgun. I tried, guys. We got one.
I'm about to go fucking ape shit.
I mean, all we had was the judge. We're poor. Okay. All right, maybe Danny's got it. I mean, he's pretty crazy. He could do it. Maybe. Okay. It's a really good try. Really good try, I'll say. Okay.
Yeah, that was my bad. I lost the fury, just walked in.
I'm gonna
still can't afford, so I think I have to.
I have to light flash anyways.
Yeah, do we like kind of have enough for next?
Yeah.
Is there like gamble site?
Let's do that.
Sure.
Actually, if we don't buy anything,
just like something random.
Yeah.
I like A.
We do have alt. I'm going to save it though because
I'll be up here.
What's it called? I don't want to use it now. I kind of want to see if I'm gonna be able to good use out of it because. What if we end up having to like push a cringe angle?
Because we want them to like, come in.
All set up.
Okay. I mean, I hear shooting. I just don't know. They're going mid again, I think.
Yeah.
Whoa. All
right.
They're going B.
Yeah.
They could be going B. And if they are going B, it's probably over. Oh, yep. They're going B from heaven. Oh, wait. He wasted his ult.
Yeah, no one's there, bro.
I can't believe it. Man. There was nobody there.
A gift.
Anyone up here?
Mid.
We got. Let's try to get kill Scar for his gun.
That works. Spike planted.
He's close. Could just do this. Oh, did you get him, Danny? Oh, that
nope.
Doesn't matter. That's rough.
Nice try.
What do I do? Where do I peek?
You probably try to clear left.
Okay, I was really scared, guys. I kept checking the right, and then I tried to look left. It was a really tough.
Indeed.
I was hoping we could get heaven, but since Scar was in mid,
it
was really hard to what's it called?
Pressure mid a lot.
To like do that because we have to watch two angles, which is
mid.
Almost impossible. So,
Lily, put your setup on B. I'll put my
there
shit.
You go.
Mid.
I've got a different plan.
Hurry up, Sykkuno.
Alright. Oh, wait. Are you offing the same thing? I was gonna off.
No. I'll just. Okay, you
guys. Wait, Sykkuno. I'm gonna shoot the eye for you, okay?
I got here.
Okay.
Have res.
I hear sewers.
Yeah.
They're not doing it this time. Oh. Oh, wait. Nice. Alright. Well, that was a clean
Sykkuno, I'm leaving you.
Yep.
Actually, they're gonna push up to the wall. Sykkuno, do you actually want to op ramps, A? And I'll hold mid.
Right. Okay.
They're going B. They're going B. They're going. No,
they're
right
going B. Grab this. Grab this.
Omen.
Where's my other one? I can't grab the other one. Oh. Let's just go ahead and do this here.
I'm waiting for you guys.
I'm ready.
Spike planted.
Omen was here.
Okay, I have an idea. I'm gonna ult for us. We can all push up, okay? Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
I'm looking. I'm not seeing anybody.
Let's go.
Oh.
A close shot off by the wall?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice shots.
Oh, what?
Where's he? One B main.
One main.
A gift.
Wait, there's two. There's almost no way I win this.
You can save your op if you want.
You can save your op if you want.
No, that's okay. How cool would it be if I just...
Exactly.
That doesn't work that way.
Exactly.
Okay. I didn't know you can't shoot through that, if I'm honest with you. But that's probably just because I don't see Astra very often.
Yeah.
So.
Need to save.
No.
I think, Danny, we play A and B.
I don't have much money.
I think next time I'll...
let's get that. Did the smoke block the shot? Yeah, I think the Astra thing blocks everything,
right here.
I guess.
And then you
but we didn't know that.
Right.
Either way, even if we did, we were probably still gonna die.
Okay, Yvonne, I have an orb. I have a orb for you, mid.
There we go.
It can be whatever you want it to be. Okay.
Okay.
When you're
A,
probably.
I'm just gonna come in.
We hold this.
Yeah, I got ramps.
We're all going on site.
Okay. Oh.
Are they all? Okay.
I think they're all on site already. Yep, they're planting.
Danny, I've healed.
Spike planted. It's okay. It's just perfect.
We got one shot, but I mean, there's like three of them peeking us with rifles. It's really hard to win this. All right. We believe, guys, we have no money. But we can't buy anything.
Yeah. Okay. That's all good. All good.
We have the
guns. Hopefully we can get guns, because if we don't get a couple wins or something, we're going to have no money, and it's going to be really hard to...
Where did they go? B or A?
To come back without, like, guns.
To gamble.
Guns.
Yo, go A, because we can slow down B pretty hard.
Okay.
We have, like, three sentinels over here.
Here we go.
I think it'll be B.
Okay. Let's go ahead and do this.
Can you call for my stuff? I'm going to play A then.
Yeah.
This is probably a bad idea, but what if we get lucky?
I hear sewer.
Seeing anyone?
Two.
Okay.
Going towards mid.
Wall.
Good. This is fine. This is fine. Hold on. We can work with this.
If Sykkuno dies here, they're not going to think there's two left side.
Yeah, yeah. There's no way they expect me to cringe here with a shotgun.
One C main.
Unless they do. Okay, they completely knew I was cringe there with a shotgun. I really thought they wouldn't expect it because the slow was there. All right, guys. They expected it. I thought they wouldn't think it because Yvonne threw the slow there. So usually you'd be like, oh, they're probably not. They don't have someone hiding there. But yeah, we didn't have much of a chance with that. All right. Hey, guys, actual question. Has Scar's team lost a match yet? Or... No? Oh, hey, God. Well, I'll be honest. I'm not too surprised. But, I'm going to be honest, guys. Right, there's three players on Scar's team that if I run into them, I'm for sure going to lose a gunfight, which is
kind
of bad,
you know?
Because that means I have like a 60%, assuming I run into people randomly, which is not the case, because I can almost guarantee you that three players are going to be entry fragging and not Ray or Scar. Which means most of the time, I'm just going to die before I can do much.
Yeah,
which is kind of what's happening. You can see it. But hopefully our team can carry. All right.
I mean, you can look at the air flights if you go straight.
Maybe Lily could do it.
You look left and straight.
H June's the only good player in Scar's team.
You can check out which flights are departing.
Well, if that's what you think, then I would just... Well, okay. I mean, I'm
it's
really
fine.
Bad, I guess. But what I'm saying is other players are still good enough where I don't stand a chance, is what I'm saying. You know, everyone's got a different opinion of good, but what I'm trying to say is the gap is so large, I don't think I can do much against it unless I just somehow get better reflexes and aim.
I'm the light buy.
All right. Let's see. Let's try and think of something different. Okay. I don't have too many plans. Let's just, is this here?
Oh, God.
I'm coming.
He's so fast. Even with a shotgun, I can't. Jesus. Guys, I'm telling you, it's almost impossible. I'm just too slow.
Are they coming in?
All right. We got one at least. That's not bad. Okay. Right, we still traded one. That's better than most rounds, if you ask me. Oh, wait. Never mind. They got revived.
Nothing yet.
They're spraying through the box on ramps.
Okay.
They have ramps.
Let's see. Okay, nice, Sean got a good two picks. Sean's clapping, guys. He's insane. He's got three.
All right, Omen's at 26. Omen's at 26. He's right here.
There's one left, and he's... Oh, Danny's crazy. I don't know how he does it. Omen is super, super low. He's got to be like 5 health.
Do I peek this?
No.
All right, guys. At least Danny... I feel like... Wait, Danny and Sean both have... Okay, hit him anywhere. He's got to have like 20 health. You can hit him in the foot, probably.
He's on his side. He's out of sight.
Unless he's going back here, but
yeah, he's fine.
You would hear it. Yeah, it's
good. You got this.
All right, we need Lily to win this, guys. If Lily doesn't win this, they're gonna have 12, and I'm just gonna—it's very likely over. So, You know, it's a lot of pressure, but he's got no health left. One tap in the toe and he's dead.
I wouldn't use your bot. I think it gives you away. Just walk everywhere. Yeah.
CT maybe?
Yeah. Okay, now you can put down your bot.
Yeah, he's in CT. Okay.
You got this, Lily.
Oh god.
Free fire him.
Nice! Lily! You did it! You did it, Lily! Oh my god, she's insane! She's insane! Oh my god, Captain Lily! Holy Jesus, that was so so stressful. Yeah. I just...
Also, good fucking round shot.
Oh my god, you did it, Lily. You're cracked.
Yeah.
Holy Jesus, guys, that was.
Kind of owned them.
I mean, she had just enough time too. Like that was. How do I still not have enough to buy a gun? Lily, you wanna like? I mean, I'm kind of broke. I haven't had a gun in ages. Thanks, thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay,
I'm a little broke. I haven't had a gun in a while. This is my first thing that's not a judge in like 10 rounds.
Are you off me?
Nope, I was just gonna put a thing here in case I change.
Here's some mid.
Alright.
Okay. It's nothing off.
Yeah, they're gonna do the similar thing. I'm just gonna let them have heaven if they come through.
Okay. Oh shit. That's a good spot.
Dude, I'll just see.
Tell me if you hear them coming.
Huh?
They coming mid?
You just hear steps.
Yeah, yeah, they're here. They're here. They're blinded.
You're in heaven now?
Yeah, yeah, they're
heaven. Yeah, B's looking quite empty. Right, do we ult? Do we ult? Do we ult?
One's B main.
Smoking B main.
Alright. A gift. Planting. Spike planted. Okay, decay is gonna hurt a lot. They ulted the thing. Well, what's the plan now, guys? I'm just gonna do this because it'll look cool.
There's one bug.
Okay.
Nice, nice shot.
Nice. Jesus. Oh, on the behind.
One's close, right, Lily? One's
okay.
Close, right? One's
I should have watched that. Should have watched it. That was a good try, guys. It was a good try. Maybe Lily can clutch it again. Oh,
nice.
good try.
Nice try. Nice try.
All right.
Very nice try.
And there goes that, guys. It was a good try. He kind of used our wall against us, sort of.
Holy shit, we are rogues, bro.
You guys got any money? No, hey, guys, I can buy for one person. Let's give it to Sean or Danny.
Okay.
Danny, you want?
No, give it to Sean. I can marshal you.
All right. Sean, buy full armor. We need you to carry. Does anyone have money?
I'm going to Spectre. I'm trying to cheese
I can get,
here.
Here, give me a sheriff. Sean, can you buy me a shit?
Oh yeah. Sorry.
Oh I'll god, we guys, we're done.
It's mid.
We're like out here begging overtime. I hope we can, but guys, we're in the last round and all we could afford was a sheriff. It's not.
I'm gonna kind of risk it all here.
Yeah, go for it.
Kind of not good, but I mean.
Fuck me, you found me. Sucking mid.
Yeah, that was be heaven. Someone's
here. All right.
Yeah, just hide, Lily. Hide, Lily.
This is probably not gonna happen.
25 on.
But
issues hell.
Maybe we'll just headshot them all, right? Even though. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, well, that does. I mean, that's pretty much about how it's gonna go. We had was a sheriff, guys. We had no money. Okay. Maybe Sean can do it, but it looks like it might be over, guys. It's 3-1. Okay. Concealment! Concealment! Pulling them in! Oh, he's on the right. Back right, I think. Oh, just through the smoke.
Empty.
Well, good try, guys. Honestly,
that was close.
11 to 13 is pretty close.
Yeah.
Pretty close, I feel like. Well, guys, we tried. We lost again. It was a good try. It was a good try. I feel like if I was good enough to even have a chance of winning, we could have done a lot better. But it's just like three players I run into and I almost always lose. It's really hard to make any plays happen. But it was a good try.
GG's, guys.
Yeah, good games, guys.
Nice.
Good work, everybody.
Good games. We put in a good effort. A good effort. Well, we tried, guys. It wasn't enough, though. It wasn't enough. Feels kind of bad. All right. Oh, everyone left already. Well, guys, that's it. That's it. That's all we had. I'll be honest. You know, I feel bad about losing, but realistically, guys, nobody thought we were going to make this far. And we didn't even lose that bad. It was 11 to 13, so it was pretty close. But it does suck a little to lose, you know? I feel like, okay, we didn't expect to win, but when we got like that little... Hold on, let me turn on some sad music. All right. Look, guys. I know we were the lowest ranked team. I know I have slow reflexes. You guys saw my reflex test, all that stuff. I'm not good at this game. First thing when Lily heard our team, she messaged me. She texted me saying, we're doomed. We're going to get rolled. And I was just like, you know, whatever. It's a charity tournament. We're just doing it for fun. Doesn't matter. But that first day, guys, we won two games. Like, it's kind of weird, but I was just like, you know, guys, maybe we are good at this game. Maybe we have a chance. But, you know, I know we did a pretty good game. We made it farther than anybody thought we were going to. But it still sucks a little bit that we lost, you know? Kind of sucks, because, like, I didn't expect to win. I didn't even expect to get here or get a close game. But, like, you know, we had that glimmer of hope, guys. We were like, what if we could be winners for once? That's what we thought. Even Lily thought that. But, we just couldn't do it, guys. We just couldn't do it. I feel like, in some ways, it might have been better if we just did how we thought we were going to do. Because, like...
Maybe you guys want to play games still?
We had that little bit of hope. Yvonne, you're ruining my...
That?
We had that little bit of hope, guys.
Well?
And then at the end, we just got reminded why we're bronze.
Oh, damn.
We just got reminded why we were bronze, guys. But for a minute there, I felt like maybe we were as good as H. June or someone. But we're not, guys. We're never gonna be. But it almost felt like we could be. Almost. Yeah, I'm up for some games, though, like a couple. It feels kind of bad. We had such a good squad. We just end on a loss like that, you know?
That's why we should end on a win.
Let's play one more. One ranked game with all of us. Where's Danny?
Yeah. Where's
Danny? Is he drinking?
Wait a minute.
Wait, did that? Danny went off.
He went to...
I came back.
Wait, he's back.
Danny, you're back.
Danny, you sound drunk already.
We got to win a ranked game together, guys. We're such a good...
I'm logging back on. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's win one. Yeah, Team Lily.
Damn, this is gonna be so fun.
Yeah, I'll bet. You know, it'd be really funny if we just got rolled by random bronze players now. That would be. Like, there's no way, though, right?
That'd be so funny.
Yeah, that'd be so funny, and there's no way that would happen.
There's no way that
would happen.
I'll
play one
more,
one ranked game with the squad.
Yeah, I don't think that it's possible.
It's literally not gonna happen. Like, mm-hmm. We just played against cracked players. No way we get rolled by a random bronze team.
Exactly.
Just couldn't be us. Couldn't be us.
Nope.
Could possibly be us, maybe. Anyway, Phosphor, thanks for the sub. But actually, guys, we did a lot better than anybody thought we would. So,
how do you
pretty
get
happy
better
with that.
At this game?
Pretty happy about that.
You've been getting better.
It does feel bad to lose, you know? It never feels good. You make it that far and you lose. But, you know, we made it really far,
guys.
If
you want to be faster, you'd be hella sweaty.
I'm telling you, the first thing Lily messaged me and I messaged her was, we're just going to lose, but hopefully we'll make it funny.
All right, Sean.
We did better than we thought, so that's good.
Well, it's a little sweaty because I have to hop into a custom with Lily, but...
Oh. I actually think that you weren't bad at all.
Teach me, Sean! You got it!
Tarkov?
Whenever you want.
Tarkov.
Yeah. What's your thing, Dan?
We're gonna play a ranking.
We actually have to play Tarkov now with Toast? With Skara? He's not gonna hold us to it. No way Toast holds us to it.
Tom something.
He won't actually make us. He won't hold us to it. That was a joke. I'll play if Lily plays. Okay.
Okay, I sent it.
All right, here we go. Start it up. We gotta win one game.
Yep, I think it'll be fine.
Yeah, I mean, what are we gonna do? Lose to like played. We almost beat the tournament champions. What are we gonna lose to random bronze players? That'd be just ridiculous.
That'd be pathetic. That'd be
sad. There's just no way that happens. That's pretty much impossible, I think.
You probably have to uninstall the game and just hide in shame.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah, but that won't happen. So, like, it's just not gonna... Just wouldn't make any sense. No. All right?
Yeah.
Honestly, guys, it was very close. It was 11-13. We lost by 2 rounds.
Guys, we surpassed all expectations.
Oh, no, I'm not sad. My brain is just like... Oh, yeah. Wow, it's been a long fucking day. It's just been a long day.